half it up a bone until the others have all pushed in between. That was it, basically being the case. If they wanted to fight, you see, you would want to see them when they want to fight the chief of man and everything. These trees, and all this mountain here had bark on them, then we put the whole back. This was all after a week. So that's another reason why they get big chunks of food now, so they have to fight for it, and it gives them something to chew on. There's a lot of root vegetables now, sweet potatoes, carrots, parsnips, sweet meat. Also, broccoli stems go in for them, the heart of the cabbage goes in for them. That's mainly just to keep these occupied. Anything else is for me.